Good morning, welcome to Coffee Jim. So the question this morning is about bringing children to treatment. We're attempting to open another treatment center. It'll be up in a small town called Glendon, and it's going to be called Her Treatment because it's about women and children. So we believe that women could bring their children to treatment with them, go out to daycare during the day, and then be with the mothers at night. Because one big problem that women with children have accessing treatment is that what do they do with their children? And they focus on their children all the time that aren't with them. So it's really a hard thing for mothers with the young children. So we're going to attempt to do this. I think we're going to be able to do it. And then I think it'll be a great thing. There'll be parenting classes. There'll be all kinds of benefits for the children as well as their mothers. So we're going to go with this. I'm sure there's people out there who do it. I don't know any, but we're going to build our program around it. And I think it's a great idea because, you know, people always say, well, even on visiting days, I don't want to bring my children. You know, there are alcoholics there. Well, you're an asshole at home. You threw dishes at the wife, or the wife threw dishes at you, or whatever. You swore and screamed at the kids, and you did all this stuff. And you say, well, I never did none of that. You're full of shit. You did it. And I'm telling you, if you don't think the kids are affected by your alcoholism or drug addiction, whether you're male or female, is insanity because they're in the house. There's no way you could say, well, I kept it from my kids. You're full of shit. That's the same as you say, well, I kept it from my employer. He didn't know I was drinking. Oh, yes, he did. He just couldn't figure out what the hell to do about it. So I think this might be a great event. Well, it will be a great adventure. And I'll let you know how it turns out. Take care and God bless.